Space Godfather. I was barely 8 when my family came here. We had nothing. Your father was kind and he gave us a place to work. We owe everything to you. But I have to ask for one more request. Godfather, I come to you in the loss of my brother.
May Luca rest in peace. I thoroughly enjoyed working with your brother. And my thoughts and prayers go out with you and your family, Paolo.
Thank you. You have the highest respect towards you.
So, how can I help you, Paolo?
I want to bring justice to my family. I know the man who did it.
Who is this man?
His name is Franco Lacone. He's part of the Gambino family.
No, you ask way too much.
Why not?
Why not? You'll spark a war with the other families and understand something. The Mafia today is nothing like it was 25, 35, 50 years ago. In the 1980s, with the CIA and the DEA bringing the crack cocaine, they took over. We're just a franchise now.
With all due respect, Godfather, you owe this to my family. For Luca, he was your best earner.
I owe your family nothing. I thoroughly miss your brother. But this, I will not do. My deepest sympathies for you and your family, Paolo.
Thank you, Godfather.
Paolo's quite a character, huh?
He's a Godfather. I gave his family $50,000 and he comes to me with that shit.
Damn disgrace. You don't think he'd hire Severino to do the job, do you?
I don't think so. But I want you to take Lester with you tomorrow to Vegas. I trust him. He's a capo in the Nevada district. And I want you to drive out to Vegas tomorrow, okay? Understood?
Understood. What about Paolo?
Let me think on that one.
Being consigliere.
Feels great. Don Mancini has really taken care of me and my family.
Ah, that's good. Family is a gift. My mother used to tell me, you want to change the world, go home and love your family.
Amen to that.
You know, the Lacone family has a new hotel in Vegas, right over there by McCarran Airport.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Right there next to that shit Trump Hotel. You should come down sometime. Beautiful view.
I'll have to check it out one of these days.
I widowed the glove compartment.
It's been a while since I've seen an honest-to-God garage.
Always been my first choice. Congrats.
Oh, may I?
Sure can.
The old tried and true. What was that?
Fucking cocksucker, better not have scratched my car.
Fucking cocksucker, fuck you, motherfucker, give me the fucking mouth, you It's all right. I got it.
Sure?
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Fuck.
Let's her.
Fuck.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey. Cool it. I got it. It's all right.
Shit. Fuck.
I'm sorry, you look like you have something you want to say.
Ah, you cocksucking motherfucker! Do you know who I am? Wait till the Laconi family comes after you, you fucking Sicilian fuck!
Don Mancini sends his regards.
Fuck you!
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me. Make me sway like the lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me.